Talk of Shitstorm Tour, Day 2. My father guest lectured here. A 300-level military history course on the age of human air power. Might as well have been teaching medieval siege tactics. I was 8 when he died.
I can guess why there was a vantage here.
Apocalypse Shit Storm Tour Day 4. It's hard to believe Metallurgic International used to be headquartered in this dreary old ziggurat. Wyatt's office was on the second floor from the top. If Emmett had a policy against workplace romances, he probably wrote it.
Found a vantage. Need to piece the messages together.
Shitstorm Tour, Day 3. I was 13 when I broke in and vandalized this place. Me and that kid, I think his name was Star. It was my first arrest. A real banner day for the Mahdi family. What a messed up kid I was.
Thank you.
Here. I can look into the past with my focus.
Apocalypse Shitstorm Tour, Day 6. I was fresh out of rehab when we saw the Metallurgist play the Hearts Wayfarers. The Emmett jersey looked pretty funny. Hopefully you're sorry.
Advantage. I can use my focus here.
Apocalypse Shitstorm Tour. Day 8. Holy crap. That glitched out lifter that crushed your arm and clavicle. Back before you met Wyatt. That was in a mine back beyond these falls. Oh, what a punk I was. Shitstorm Tour, Day 10. So here's where I learned how the world would end. My second apocalypse in a year. Looks like there's a lot of construction going on now. Why would that be? Open for Turtle Smash the night I OD'd here. Or so the police report said, anyway. I was 15 years old. When I woke in the hospital, 2 days later, your face was the first thing I saw. Shitstorm tour day 7. I was 3 months out of rehab when we went camping out here. Wyatt went to sleep early, so it was just the two of us when we stayed up and watched the Perseids. After, as we talked about the stars and space tech, I suddenly knew what I wanted to do with my life. Shitstorm tour, day 9. I was setting up my tent right here when Wyatt's call came through. I came as fast as I could, but you'd already slipped into a coma. We never got a chance to say goodbye. came out here to die. But instead of overdosing at Wyatt's cottage, I went out walking along the water. I was standing right here when the idea hit me. And the moment it did, I knew I had to do it. Day 12. As we watch the booster arc up into the night sky, riding a pillar of flame, you took my hand, squeezed it, and said, "You have written the story of our family across the stars." Shit Storm Tour, Day 1. Where better to start than at the end? Or where the end started, anyway. Ground Zero, where it all came crashing down. My career first, then everything else. And I mean everything.